I'm in my bedroom, dying and crying. Two pictures and gifts I see of you. Where has my life gone? No, I'm not wrong. I see the love between these two. I know I am a bullshipper, at least I have bravery. And you may beg to differ, but they are meant to be. Larry is my OTP, but they are forced to hide. Just 'cause he has a girlfriend doesn't mean he's not into guys. Harry is no slut, Lou is not a cunt. It's all management. Sorry, honey, but you don't have any chance to get in their pants. It's time to accept. I'm in my bedroom, dying and crying too. Fanfics and AUs all about you. Where has my life gone? No, I'm not wrong. I see the love between these two. Eleanor shippers, I have a few questions that I would like to ask you. How do you explain Harry's tattoos or all of their really sneaky moves? Look at that height difference. Does it kill you inside? And also look at their hands. Louis the perfect size. Who tops Harry or Louis? It's so hard to pick sides. It's a life-changing issue, but you will have to decide. You're wasting your time trying to say you are right when you know deep inside you like to read gay fanfic just like me. And you love Lurie, you just need to see. I'm in my bedroom, dying and crying. Two songs that remind me of you two. Where has my life gone? No, I'm not wrong. I see the love between Haz and Lou. Have you ever heard Harry Styles say one single Larry denial? Louis is the one that is so brave. Harry is the one that you can't change.